There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Run out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
You're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Anything.
Nothing yet.
Gotta get a gun.
That's right.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
See ya. Now we're cooking.
It's all clear.
Let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
I don't know if I use the word impressed.
Escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found.
Matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? It's locked from the other side. All right, those
I'll
ears
try to find another way around.
Off.
And unstuck it.
Good
very
idea.
Funny. You may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah. Stand back.
Almost.
There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company!
Sneaking up!
that's all of them.
Oh, no. Look out behind us.
These guys don't
quit. Oh, God!
Got him. I think that's all of them.
Oh, no. Look out behind us!
Wait! Bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go.
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see ya when... Well, when I see ya.
She's taking the easy way down. The smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it. Okay. Let's get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. I could get this old thing moving. Think this through! Way to go, Nate. That didn't attract too much attention. Thank you. Thank you.
This is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Train's gone, Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two of you can show up. To jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
Haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. Almost there.
Sorry, boys. Just needed to punch your tickets.
Get out of here.
What's that noise?
Oh, no way!
We gotta get off this thing.
Thank you. God for tunnels.
Thank you.
Find another way. Thank you. Shit, it's freezing!
Ugh! Chloe can't be too far ahead.
Now! You won't get past me!
No!
Don't
I'll just go through you!
Thank you.
Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!